Peggy 12.
Okay. Now everyone put your hand in. From now on, no matter what happens,
the three of us will always be friends.
We will always be friends.
Seven years ago, me, Sophie, and Richard all came to this very spot and swore a pact of friendship. So if we join forces and work together, we can accomplish anything. I truly believe that.